Hey, club Godzilla, I ain't tricking, I'm just dicking bitches down, head down, pop that pussy to the ground, she a-
Let's start the intro. What's up, K-Squad? We back for another video. Today's video is going to be get ready for me, period, because, you know, I'm nervous, okay? It's my first day, and I'm not really feeling it. But, yeah, so maybe this video will make me, like, calm down, something like that. But, yeah, let me get ready because I gotta work, like, in, I don't know, like, 3 hours beyond that area. But yeah, I'm finna brush my teeth and get ready.
Then leave. Then leave. Bitch, then leave. Get that bread, get that head, then leave. Peace out.
Hey, club Godzilla, I ain't tricking. I'm just digging bitches down, head down. Pop that pussy to the ground. She a freak, ho, I put her on the team. If you keep your pussy clean, then scream. Nah, I can't give a hoe nothing. I can't give a hoe nothing. No. If she got good head, I buy a Sonic slushy, but I can't give her no money. Ooh, throw it back like a pro bitch. Yeah. Pop that pussy like a faux fish. Get that bag, middle fingers up to a broke bitch.
Like Club God say, throw that ass, poke it out. I ain't gay, but I let a bitch eat me out. Yeah, bad bitch and my bitches too. Take all these niggas' money, what we finna to do? Then leave. Then leave. Get that bread, get that head, then leave.
Head down, pop that pussy to the ground. She a freak, ho, I put her on the team. If you keep your pussy.
Cause I'm finna wash up now. After I'm done washing up and doing my stuff in my face, I will tell y'all everything I had to do to get the job because it really wasn't that long. It took like a week. Not even a week, it took like 4 days. So yeah, I feel like that'd be interesting to tell y'all. And y'all better subscribe too, because why not, okay? And yeah, I'm gonna get right back. Sorry, I won't say this to y'all, but I'll get right back with y'all. Okay, I just got the shower. Now I'm doing my hair. But yeah, since I ain't doing nothing, I might as well just tell y'all everything. Well, the story time, how I got this job and stuff, because I got nothing else to tell y'all. But yeah, first up, I'm gonna start this off. Okay, basically, this happened, like, I think, last weekend. Today's, like, the 19th. Yeah, today's the 19th, but it happened, like, last weekend. I filled out an application for McDonald's. I got nothing for McDonald's. And, for McDonald's. And my mama said she's going to call them the next day. She did that, and then I got the interview for like the week. I got the interview. And it was like 4 days from the day she called. I don't know what that was. No, ask me. Yeah, and then 4 days happened. Boom, boom, boom. I was watching a lot of videos on McDonald's and stuff. And I'm just like, what could go wrong? All these people quit on their first day. Like, that won't happen to me. Right. Yeah. So I was like, I'm like, okay, I don't know what's going on with these people firing on the first day. I don't know what y'all putting McDonald's doing to these kids, but it won't be me, okay? We're strong. I hope so. We're going to see. But, yeah, we're going to fast forward like 4 days. It's the interview. The interview was like at 9. Yeah, it was at 9. I went there, you know, got dressed, boom, 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 looking. I was like the best in there when we did the interview. Other people came in for it. They was like wearing like casual clothes. I was like, if I know I could do that. Right. I was just like, I was standing out. But I guess that's a good thing, I guess. Because they're like, yeah. As she told, she said, if you're 15, you gotta go. Because they're not hiring 15, they hiring 16 up. And then she said, if you're 16, yeah. Well, she said she's 16. She said, I'm sorry, but if you do get the job, you're not gonna get that much hours. And I'm just like, hold on. But I said, I was thinking that in my head because, yeah, she looked a little mean. And, yeah, then she said, who was first? And I said, me. I'm here. Okay, anybody finna check my sign? So we did the interview. She asked for my name, birthday, why I wouldn't be here, boom, boom, interview stuff. And then she said I got the job, didn't come to orientation Thursday at 9. Here comes the twist. My sister happened to get an interview at a different McDonald's. And I went there because she said, why not do two interviews, okay? Which one pick which one better? Okay, so me and my mama drive to that McDonald's do the interview. You know, me and the manager, the hiring manager, already knew when I walked down with that job in this McDonald's, because it was like more cleaner and stuff like that. And the manager at that, the second McDonald's I went to, she was real nice. We was kikiing and stuff like that. I'm like, yeah, I'm feeling this vibe, this energy. I want this energy, okay? And who don't want good energy working, okay? Shoot. So, yeah. She tells me to get my I got the job basically, so period, I already knew. She told me to call her when I get my shoes and my pants, because you know you need that. You just need that. So we get I tell my mom we got time, woohoo! I tell my mom we got the job. She's happy, I'm happy. My sister happy because she got the job also. And yeah, everybody happy. So then we go to Walmart to get the stuff. I call her. She said she's gonna call her on lunch break. Like 3 hours later, my mom wanted me to call her again. I was like, no, she's gonna call me when she's ready. But she forced me to call her, so I called again. Then she said orientation is at 9. What day? Thursday. Was it? Yeah, orientation was 9 at Thursday. Today's Friday. Okay, so yeah. So at orientation, we didn't even do orientation stuff. We didn't watch no video. She just gave us the stuff. We had to just sign a bunch of papers. And then, yeah, we had the job, basically. We had the job, but yeah, we just had to sign papers and we left. Before we left, she told us, like, when I was to come. Well, she gave us a piece of paper until the episode, because we're not on the schedule yet, so there was that. I've been doing this for, like, 20 minutes. That was really all she said. And then we left. And that was Thursday. No, Friday. Today's Friday. And eczema. That's the stuff in your face. You get her done. Okay? But, okay. We in Friday now because, yeah. Oh, yeah. No. We're back. We're still on Thursday. On Thursday, we got our stuff. And we found out we don't like the same schedule. My sister's schedule was like 11 to 5. On Friday, and math was 5 to 10 on Friday. I'm like, wow, they did that real cute. But they didn't. The manager didn't know we were brother and sister because we didn't tell her. Cause she didn't know all that. True. But yeah. But then Friday, my sister she went to work. She just called me like seconds ago. And she's like on her lunch break. And literally, she's doing fine. So if she's doing fine, I think I can do fine. Cause she chilling eating some chicken nuggets. So I'm like, okay, bet. Seems she said. I mean, they train her and stuff like that. You know, some McDonald's, they just put you to work. And no, ma'am, we can't do that. So yeah. So hopefully they train me like they did her, cause you know we don't want no favoritism. Yeah, I said it. And what about it? But yeah. And that's what we love. And now we at 9. At now. Okay? And now you just watch the video of me putting this on my face. So yeah. I hope everything go fine on my first day. It's only 5 hours. My sister got 6. But tomorrow I got 6. And the next bitch. Yeah. It's basically switched. And I hope everything go fine. I'm most likely to learn everything because I think I'm a fast learner, okay? In my spirit, I'm feeling that I'm a fast learner. And watching these people's videos on YouTube, I feel like that helped me also. So, there's that. But yeah, I'm gonna get back with y'all when it's time to go for work. Okay, I'm scared, but you know, this video actually kind of make me calm. Cause yesterday, the whole day, my stomach was feeling real weird, and now I'm fine. So maybe this did help me. But yeah, I'm gonna get back to y'all when I leave. Okay, you guys. I forgot the blog. We're not gonna talk about that because it was just stressful day. Okay. If you want a story time on my first day, comment down below and I will give it to you because I got nothing else to do. Well, I do now, but yeah, just comment down below if you want that video. And yeah, this can be the end of the video. And please comment down low, subscribe, and all that good stuff.